Not sure when it occurred. It's backed up by nitrate electric heating. Now all the room heaters are off, so it's evident that all the water heating is done that way. The unit has failed to start, and the pump is not running. The pump is still the same, just the control unit has been replaced. And this is the model installed. As it's a sunny day, the Thermomax tubes will do the job again. A 190 litres of renewable energy storage again.